Recognize me?
What happened to you?
Oh, my dear, I was trapped in that darkness.
Why are you here?
I thought I'd left this place behind long ago.
Have you seen a young girl called Amy?
That girl, she pulled me back here to this wretched place. I remember my dressing room. Almost time for curtain up. It was going to be my big break, but nerves got the better. It was many summers ago. I had told Patrick I wanted a divorce. I thought myself heartless and cold. It was then that I made my decision. Patrick should die. I would kill him myself. Nobody can kill a broken heart. Please! I tried my best! I need this role! It was my dream, you see! I just want to prove myself! Do you see what went wrong? It was ghastly! There must be a way to change things. To make things better. Please, don't give up on me. Try to see my past. Try my hotel room. Room 2B. Here, take the key. Strange, I can't seem to focus. Strange, I can't seem to focus. Strange, I can't seem to focus. The show must go on. Let's knock them dead. Blurry as hell and soaked in booze. No matter. I'm a professional now. I know my lines. The script. Blurry as hell and soaked in booze. No matter. I'm a professional now. I know my lines. The show must go on. Let's knock them dead. Such wonderful, adoring fans. Every one of them. There. Not quite right, but no one will notice. Such a beautiful bouquet. Charles is such a sweetie. Do you see what went wrong? It was ghastly.
Can I help you?
There must be a way to change things. To make things better. The show must go on. Let's knock them dead. My costume. Which one is it? Such a beautiful bouquet. Charles is such a sweetie. There. Not quite right, but no one will notice. The show must go on. Let's knock them dead.
Would you like a prompt? I could whisper you the lines.
Please, if you can. I was at the theatre, you see. A new show. Almost time for curtain up. It was many years ago. I had told Patrick about the divorce. I said he was heartless and cold. I was now ready to state my decision. Patrick must die. I could kill him myself. Nothing can mend a broken heart. Oh, thank you. Oh, you're too kind. Thank you so much. Oh. They adored me. I'm a star. I can feel the change.
The change? In history itself?
I can leave here. You've given me a second chance.
Please wait. I must find Amy. Can you help?
That girl is evil. Both she and her sisters.
Amy has no sisters. She was an only child.
Beware the dark fool.
About time. Tell me who you are. No, it can't be. I deny it.
Thank you. Inspector.
What are you doing here, Amy?
My party is over and the cake has turned rotten.
I am sorry. Sorry for everything.
But you can still help me. I need to go home. But someone must stay to look after my sisters.
You have no sisters. They are dolls, broken, battered, and burnt.
That's not true, and you know it. You are old and grey. You should stay.
I do not belong here. It is not my game. You will stay.
But why? Don't you like me anymore? You're a horrible man. I hate you. You'll never leave. It won't let you. Run, Inspector. Run as fast as you can.
Ha ha.